Hi friends, welcome to All About Tech, and today in this video I'm going to unbox this Vivo V15 Pro. So let's see that how is this phone, and without wasting your time, let's start. Okay, so these are the highlighted specifications of this phone. It has 32 megapixel pop-up selfie camera, AI triple rear camera, ultra full view display, in-display fingerprint scanning, and Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 chipset. MRP price of this phone is 32,990 rupees, but I have purchased this phone for 27,990 rupees. Okay, now I am going to unbox this phone. So you will get a user manual, a SIM ejector tool, also you will get a case for your phone. So this is the phone. So this is the fast charger with output of 5V 2A and 9V 2A. And this is the normal micro USB cable. Also you will get this earphone. Okay, now let's talk about the specifications of this Vivo V15 Pro. It has Snapdragon 675 chipset. It comes with 6GB RAM and 8GB RAM variant. I purchased the 6GB RAM variant. It has 128GB storage. It has 6.39 inch AMOLED screen, which is a full view screen. It has dual nano SIM card slot plus dedicated micro SD card slot. It has triple rear camera setup. Main sensor is a 48 megapixel plus it has wide angle lens of 8 megapixel and depth sensor of 5 megapixel. Front camera is of 32 megapixel based on f2.0. It has 3700 mAh battery and it supports fast charging. Also, it has in-display fingerprint scanner. Now let's check the camera. So this is the rear camera. Also, you will get all these options. There is beauty mode, night mode, pro mode, and all these options are available. And this is the front camera. So security update is of 1st March 2019, as you can see. It is now running on Android Pie. Now let's see that how is the in-display fingerprint scanner. Okay, now I'm going to show you how is the face unlock. Okay, so if you are going to watch a lot of videos on YouTube or if you are going to watch some movies, then definitely you will love the screen quality. It has AMOLED screen, due to which you will get punchy colors. Now let's talk about the processor. So it has Snapdragon 675 chipset and price is 28,000 rupees. Some of you might be thinking that price is really high, but if we consider the features, then I think that price is okay, because it has AMOLED full view screen and it has in-display fingerprint scanner. Also, it has pop-up selfie camera and 48+8+5 megapixel triple rear camera setup. So if we consider the features, I think that price is acceptable. It is not really high. So this was the unboxing and first look of this Vivo V15 Pro. Hope you guys have liked this video. Please hit the like button and comment and tell me that how was this video. Also follow me on Instagram. Instagram ID is AAT_121. Subscribe to this channel. Stay tuned. Thank you.